It's been a while. Glad to see we're both still breathing. Tenkai told me I might find you here. I've been keeping myself busy tracking Tokichiro's movements. No surprises. But he's still making people's lives a total misery. He's been setting all sorts of impossible tasks for poor Rikyu too. Oh, and I've been seeing a lot of red eyes around here. I'd say it's worth investigating further. Oh, and...
Where's that fancy ladder supposed to be? Don't see a damn thing.
hunting samurai from the stories were real.
Turn that jewel at once. What is happening?
Yep.